Good morning, everyone. Welcome to online classes of Lyal Public School. Today we will continue chapter number 8. Chapter name is Reproduction in Animals. Okay. And today we will discuss its parts, part 2. Okay. So let's start. So question number 8 is define. First question is albumin. What is albumin? White jelly-like substance present inside the egg is called albumin. Second one is span. A cluster of eggs laid by a frog is called span. Now next, third one is animals that give birth to babies and feed them with their own milk are called mammals. Now next, question number 9, that is question answer. First question is, what is reproduction? Reproduction kya hota hai? So the process by which living things produce young ones of their own kind is called reproduction. Okay, जो भी living things है, living organism है, वो अपने ही तरह के own kind, same kind के जो अपने young ones produce करते हैं, इस process को हम क्या कहते हैं? Reproduction कहते हैं. Clear? Now second question is, what is metamorphosis? So the process of changes from a young form to an adult form is called metamorphosis. Okay, हमने insects में discuss किया था butterfly का जो life है that metamorphosis show करता है, frog का जो life है frog भी metamorphosis show करता है. तो young form से adult form में change होने का जो process रहता है, उस process को हम metamorphosis कहते हैं. Clear? Now third question is, what are the different ways by which animals reproduce? कौन से different ways हो सकते हैं जिनसे कि जो animals हैं वो reproduce करते हैं? So animals reproduce by two different ways. Some animals reproduce by laying eggs, while some animals reproduce by giving birth to their young ones. Okay, two ways से जो animal है वो अपना reproduction process complete करते हैं. कुछ animals जो हैं जो कि egg lay करते हैं, and कुछ some animals हैं that are giving birth to their young ones. Okay. Now second is, describe in brief the internal structure of an egg. So an egg has a thin hard outer shell called eggshell. Eggshell protect the baby inside it, and a white jelly like substance called albumin is present inside the egg. Albumin is rich in protein, and within the albumin is yellow part called the yolk, and the yolk is rich in fat, vitamins and minerals, and the yolk contain food for the embryo. Now come to next question. Draw the picture of a life cycle of a butterfly. So you have to draw this picture in your notebooks. Okay, आपको अपनी notebook में picture draw करना है. So first is here adult butterfly. Then adult butterfly lay egg, and egg hatches into a caterpillar. Okay, and जो butterfly है always अपने egg कहाँ ले करती है? On leaves. Clear? And a egg hatches into a caterpillar. Then caterpillar eat leaves and becomes bigger. The caterpillar convert itself in a cocoon to form pupa. It's a pupa form, and pupa shed its skin many times and give rise to a beautiful butterfly. Pupa जो है वो अपनी skin को many time क्या करता है? Shed करता है. Okay, and धीरे धीरे beautiful butterfly में convert होने लगता है. And in the last, the cocoon split open and the butterfly comes out. Clear? It's a life cycle of a butterfly. Now next question number 6 is, explain the life cycle of a frog. So the life cycle of a frog show metamorphosis, and a frog lays hundreds of eggs in a lake or pond in cluster called span. Each egg hatches into a tadpole, and the tadpole lives in water and breathes through gills. The tadpole feeds and grow into a baby frog, which finally becomes an adult frog. Now next question number 7 is, write any two features of mammals. So answer is, two features of mammals are mammals give birth to babies and mammals breathe through lungs. Clear everyone? So here is our part 2 of chapter number 8 is completed. I hope you all understood about. So thank you so much.